next week in August, there'll be a celebration of 200 years of history in the small community of McAllisterville in Fayette Township, Pennsylvania. Author Tim Varner offers hope that the bicentennial will rekindle a spirit of community and give people an opportunity to relive a time of less haste and stress. According to the Fayette Sentinel, the celebration will include reenactors and a blacksmith shop that will recall a simpler time. Hugh McAllister purchased a 160-acre plot of land in 1810, asked his son William to lay out a plot for the township. Soon shops, a blacksmith, and a tannery filled the plot. In 1855, the town built the Lost Creek Valley Academy to train teachers. Professor George McFarland purchased it in 1858, but by 1862, Lincoln had issued a call for more troops in the Civil War, and McFarland responded along with a number of academy teachers. McFarland served at Chancellorsville and was injured at Gettysburg. The academy became a home for the orphans of deceased soldiers and sailors and continued until 1899, and the site remains an historic place for the town. This celebration honors a community, and I congratulate the townsfolk for commemorating their history and building their future.